Stranger, I'm feeling stranger than I've ever felt before. And so much more different. Like something old has joined with something new, but still feels true. I'm passing through a rite that every parent does. I'm walking on some shared familiar ground. Yet every step I take is not a step that was. And I found I like the sound of stranger. A child I've yet to meet becomes my everything, my song to sing. Father, and suddenly the weight of it is real. What do I feel? I feel connected in a way I've never known. A line from dad to me to newborn son. So from today I'll never make a choice alone. One for all for one. And when he's born I'll teach him how to use his common sense. He'll listen and he'll learn and he'll excel. I'll tell my son that life is lived in clear and present tense, not only in the stories we can tell. My father told me stories I could never comprehend. In every tale he claimed to be the hero. I've tried to understand him, but I wonder if I can. Because after almost 30 years, I still don't know the man. I wish I knew the man, but he's a stranger. My father is a stranger I know very well. A puzzling shell. Hopeful, what's on its way may help us both to grow. But I don't know. Made him wild. I don't know why he has the urge to fly. I want to face him like a man and not a child. So I'll try, I'll really try. And in time, my boy is sure to see brighter days for dad and me. We can do things better than before. So that strangers we will.